They'll fill you up with drugs and booze. Maybe you'll make the evening news. And when you're tripping over your dreams, they'll keep you down by any means. By the end of the night, you'll be stifling your screams. And since you became a VR person, it's like your problems have all worsened. Your paranoia casts aspersions on the truths, you know. And they'll just put you in a spotlight and hope that you'll do alright. Or maybe not. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? It's the same old story, but they just didn't realize. And it's a long way to come from a dog and duck karaoke machine and Saturday night's drunken dreams. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? It's the same old story, but they just didn't realize. And it's a long way to come from a dog and duck karaoke machine and Saturday night's drunken dreams. Remember they said you'd show them all, emphasize the rise but not the fall. And now you're playing a shopping mall. Your mum and dad, they can't believe what you appear to have achieved, while the rest of these users are just laughing in their sleeves. Since you became a VI person, it's like your problems have all worsened. Your paranoia casts aspersions on the truths, you know. And now the tabloids use your face to document your fall from grace. And then they'll tell you that that's just the way it goes. That's just the way it goes.